Hey there, I'm back for another workout. It is Thursday, July the 28th, and today is my workout number 3, which is legs and shoulders. I didn't work out yesterday afternoon because I did work on my bathroom project. Almost there with that. Got a handful of things left to finish, and then we have to wait for the guy to come and install the glass around the shower. But other than that, it'll be done. It's a short list of stuff now. Anyway, I worked on that yesterday evening, so I'm back today to get into my regular rotation, which is, like I said, legs and shoulders. Today's gonna be, I don't know, iffy. My knees are really killing me, and I don't know why, but behind walking downstairs in particular, or even upstairs, now, right behind my kneecaps, man, they're howling. So I'm gonna have to do some, I'm gonna probably modify my movements a little bit. But anyway, I'm gonna do the usual 3 rounds, 2 exercises per round, 3 sets per exercise in the first round, 4 sets in the second and third rounds. Starting off with kettlebell swings and resistance band flies to get the delts warmed up. Then squats, which may all be body weight, and overhead presses with the kettlebell for the heavy movement shoulders. And then gorilla bow deadlifts to hit the glutes and the hamstrings, and some other stuff too in the back. Deadlift works a lot. And then rear delt flies with the TRX. I'm gonna try those, I hadn't done those in a while. Anyway, let's get started. Yeah, so first up is a kettlebell swing. Even just bending down to pick something up, it's like my knees. I did. But I got on the bike for like 5 minutes just to try to warm up my knees some. Doesn't seem to have helped a whole lot. Second round, kettlebell swing is with the 48. Testing out tracks on my Soundstripe account, and that's one. While I appreciate the musicianship of that violin solo, it's not really what I want to hear. All right, set two of these guys. Third set. Third set of flies. Okay, second round. These squats and overhead presses with the kettlebell. I'm gonna start out with the body weight squats just because reasons I said. See how it goes. Thing that sucks about that is I just don't know what's causing that. I mean, my knees, I'm sure I had a problem with my cartilage in my left knee and had it fixed, you know, five years ago. And it really hasn't been giving me much problem. But now it's like that one hurts, and so does the other one. I don't know whether it's just getting older. Start the first set of these with the lighter weight just to get good warmed up. And the other. Ah. too bad. I'm going to stick with the body weight on the squats. Maybe try some different foot positions to see if that helps. Yeah, not going too deep into this, but can't. All right, next set is with the 48-pound. Third set. Again with the body weight. Overhead presses. I'm gonna try using the big boy, the 62 pounder. It's funny, my wife was telling me the other day that she came up here, the weekend before last, because we were gonna have some guests. Oh no, I know, it was my daughter and her husband and kids, their power went out. And she was clearing stuff out of the way so they could use the bed there. And she said, "You got that one weight, that one kettlebell." So I went to pick it up and it didn't move. I said, "Yeah, that's the heavy boy. It's heavy for me too." But she had to kind of roll it to get it where it needed to go. Anyway, I'm gonna try a set with those. With that guy. Letting too much time lapse between sets with that thing. Not going up in reps, I'm going down. I got four. Usually my left arm ends up being stronger on these, so see how it goes. But my left arm is less coordinated. Yep. Got one extra rep with that arm. Alright. Fourth set. Squats and overhead presses. So one more body weight with the squats and we'll go back down to the 48 pound kettlebell. The least. Maybe it just takes a lot of warm up. Alright, and then last set with the overhead presses. I'll use the 48. Yeah, all right, that is rounds 1 and 2 in the books. All right, so third round is gorilla bow deadlifts and rear delt flies with the TRX. Let's see, I got the three bands, the 390 pound bands in here. See how that feels. Just one band here. Jeez. All right. And then rear delt flies. Yeah, so this is in the neighborhood of the rows that I do at the end of my back routine, but I'm holding the weights higher up so that it focuses on that little muscle in the back of your delts and not a tremendous amount of weight. I have to figure out where that is, but set two. Tell you, it's back to reasonably hot today. Again, not unexpected for July, but it's like 92, 93, something like that. It's just, humid up here. Even with the, I have supplemental air conditioner running in the window, and it still, pretty humid. I just limit this third round to three sets. Let's see. Side. I think I'm just going to call it quits for today. It's 30 minutes anyway, so I think I'll be all right. So that was my workout number three. Legs and shoulders, a little abbreviated. I counted 5 minutes that I put in on the bike at the beginning to warm up my knees. So 30 minutes, 275 calories, average heart rate was 97. So tomorrow I'm back to number one, which is chest and bicep. I'll be the same place. Probably not the same time, but somewhere in the neighborhood. So I'll see you then. Have a good night.